And David, the FBI is helping local officials, offering to process any evidence at Quantico to help develop leads on the suspect as quickly as possible. David?
Zohreen Shah tonight. Zohreen, thank you.